scary. Oh, it's scary, what's it scary?
It's proper shape!
Alright, I'm vlogging this, guys. We are in an earthquake simulator. And we're gonna see how an earthquake feels.
Yes, yes, yes!
Day 3 in Iceland, and it's practically our last day because tomorrow we're leaving, and this is just something for us.
Hey guys, so we're now walking through a somewhat earthquake crack, I think, and well, we're just seeing how it is, really. I've been very long and exhausted. It's been about half an hour walk, I think, 15 minutes. And then there's a perch right there. That's the boat right now. And we're going to head back to the Reykjavik. Okay guys, so we're just about to leave Reykjavik now. We're just in the airport. We've been past boarding and everything. So now we're just gonna leave, head back to London, and yeah. So we are back in the UK now, and well, what can I say? Iceland has been such an amazing adventure and journey, and it's just been so memorable, you know, with the people here as well. So nice, it's like quiet and peaceful, and I'm really gonna miss that place, so maybe one day I could go again. But now, yeah, I guess we're going home now, and I'm just gonna sleep because I'm so tired.